My name is Kenny Scabbyrobe. I'm originally from the Blackfeet tribe here in Montana. I relocated into the state of Washington back in 1966, 65, somewhere around there. And I lived there. I got with my wife, Louise, and you know, I lived there and worked there. And about 1980, I formed a group called Black Lodge. And through that, I had 12 sons, but most of them were yet young. But the older ones, had about six older ones that we started with. And my wife used to sing. So this is how the group started. And the type of songs we started out with is, we made our own songs, but we also talked to the creator and, you know, thanked him for giving us opportunity to travel. And we just put lyrics in our songs like that. And it did really help us because we went places that probably no other drum group would ever go. We were nominated 9 times for the Grammys. And so this song, I wrote this song, I composed this song back in the 80s. I forgot all about this song. I didn't have any lyrics in it. And I told my wife, you know, the veterans have done so much for us. You know, a lot of them lost their lives just so that we can enjoy what we're doing. And I start singing, and this is where it says, Akeskoto, soldier boy. It's just a simple word. They have come back, the soldier boy. I've crossed the country, several reservations throughout the United States and Canada, and soldier boys, soldier people always tell me about what they went through, and they said, and the song that we heard that you made makes us feel good, he says, and it brings something to us. So this soldier boy, it traveled all over the world. And they had a group here a couple of years ago, armed forces from all different countries. They were here and they asked me, we sing this, we use this song in our country too, all across Europe. And to me, when I made this song, it wasn't for me, myself, it was for the veterans. Because I had so much, you know, I was proud of them, even though I wasn't a veteran. You know, I could imagine what they went through. You know, when the warriors came back, they sang. Because we had songs for everything. You know, when they left, we had songs for traveling songs. And when people were breaking camp, they were going, they'd sing these songs. We have songs for like honoring people, honoring children, and all those, you know, even in the sweat lodge, we use songs. Everything that we do, these songs were given to us. They used to say that these songs, when they're given to you, you say you sing them, you're gonna be blessed by the Creator. It's spiritual, and if you have your heart in it, in these songs, it's going to touch somebody. At least I'll be remembered about something, you know, that I gave a song to, because they say music is one of the greatest thing a person can have. It brings life to the people. And so this song, Soldier Boy, was, I know, I'd sing it. And even at nighttime, I must have sing it so much, even at nighttime, I'd sing in my sleep, you know.